Must win for the Blue Alliance. 407-7 MASH up across the rock wall. 42-05 across the moat. 29-28 gets hung up trying to go under the low bar. On their side, Blue Alliance, 17-78 crosses. 40-30 hung up on the low bar. 49-11 sideways across the moat. 14-14 dead even. Uh-oh. That does not look good for 40-30. No pointer exception. Hung up. Might need help from a teammate. They look to be in trouble. Red Alliance goes to work. 42-05. Boulder into the low goal. 49-11. Working to clear defenses. 17-78. Shooting for the Blue Alliance. Not sure what kind of robot parts we have there. Looks like a possibly a chain and a gear or two. In the courtyard, here comes MASH. They're going on patrol. 49-11 trying to help. No pointer exception. I'm not sure that's the help they needed. Now they're the other way, and now Fort Cyber Knights are entangled. Disaster for the Blue Alliance. 40-30, now just vertical. Needs to get driven back somehow. 17-78 opens the sally port. 49-11 looks to follow them. 4077 MASH playing defense. Meanwhile, 4205 has tossed its battery over the side of the robot. 4205 on the blue tower. Robot, one there. Battery on the outside of the machine. 29-28 over the Cheval. 29-28 scores into the low goal. 4205 e-stop because of the battery issue. By our FTA, 49-11 back out through the sally port, 17-78. They're at work, they've got an opportunity to take down the defenses. Blue Ironworks already down, 30 seconds left, 81-54, but now 17-78 over the Cheval, and it's 81-79 suddenly. Neck and neck, 20 seconds left, playing 2v2. 4077 across the moat, both blue robots on the batter. 49-11 now turns around, tower strength at 7 and at 2. 10 seconds remaining, 91-89. 5 seconds remaining here in the finals. All three red robots near the batter. Not sure that they're not. 1 second remaining, and that is the end of finals match two, a must win for your Blue Alliance. Referees will total the scores. I'll be back with your result in just a moment. The result from final match number two. Let's have a look. Blue needs the win to force a third. We have champions. The number four Alliance. Your Mount Vernon District Event Champions. Congratulations, RoboCub. MASH and Viking Robotics. We say goodbye to our number two Alliance, 17-78. Chill out, Alliance Captain, to 49-11, to 30-70 and 40-30, your district finalists.